Good morning, kids. How are you? I am your teacher, Deeplata, and today we will do copy work. So let's start.
Children, in first page, we will write chapter 6 and chapter name, The Birds. And in this page, you have to paste or draw the picture with the help of your parent. So you will write here, paste or draw the picture, classwork, and put your date. In next page, we will do word bank. So children, draw double line neatly in your copy with the help of scale, and put your date and classwork, and draw two line in middle for repeat again these word. So let's start. Number one, first is B-A-B-Y, baby. Second, B-I-R-D-S, birds. Third, B-E-S-T, best. Number four, B-L-A-C-K, black. 5. B-L-U-E, blue. Next, B-R-A-N-C-H, branch. Next, B-R-O-W-N, brown. Next, L-I-K-E, like. Next, N-E-S-T, nest. And last is B-E-R-R-Y, berry. Now turn the page, and again in next page we will do opposites. Before doing it, first you will put your date and classwork. So let's start. Number one, first is B-I-G, big. So tell me children, what is the opposite of big? Yes, the opposite of big is small. But before it, first of all you will write B-I-G, big, then give space, then put put cross, again give space, then you will write the opposite of big. The opposite of big is S-M-A-L-L, small. Next, I-N, in. So, what is the opposite of in? The opposite of in is O-U-T, out. Next, L-I-K-E,
so light. Children, enough for today.
So, what is the opposite of like?
With another video.
Yes.
Till then,
opposite
bye
of like
and
is dislike. D-I-S-L-I-K-E, dislike. Next, C-O-L-D, cold. And the opposite of cold is H-O-T, hot. Next and last, O-L-D, old. What is the opposite of old? Yes, opposite of old is young. Opposite of old is young. So let's see again. Opposite of big is small. Opposite of in is out. Opposite of like is dislike. And opposite of cold is hot. And opposite of old is young. So children, you will write like this way, neatly and carefully.